Okay, you could see right here are two maintenance of way flatbeds that Mave saw service on the Chicago Northwestern Railroad years ago. And they were used to carry like tools, ballast, and you name it. But now they sit adjacent to the Kligs Union Depot building. And also you could see they have flower bins or pots, whatever you call those, wooden things on top of them. And they can also be seen behind the speeder as well.